Okay. Oh, here it comes. You can see it. This map. You can see what players are doing already. And it's very, very small. So basically, you should place your land factory on top. And actually, you can, I think you really can just walk here and place it instead of this factory. Well, I'm not sure. Also should place power generators somewhere back. Also huge reclaim this shield generator. Other reclaim is not that huge on this map. Interesting choice. I think he really should rebuild here. Because it saves a lot. He really could rebuild it. Okay, let's see what Kangrip doing. He's doing much more power. This gunship is pretty good wreckage. The striker, mech marines, some strikers looks like, engineers and hydro. Good placement of the Selene. Let's see on the mass, like three extractors going for second factory already. A little bit too much, should really take those wreckages. Yeah, and he will. And this, oh yeah, he's trying to get something here. Here's the Selene. How's Kangrip doing? Actually, he's doing fine. And he is about to reclaim this. Good microphone, Blackheart. Killing one tank. But this reclaim is really... can keep Kangrip in game. He built second factory on top with his ACU. And not doing much. Engineers here. Basically Blackheart is doing much better, but but Kangrip kinda hard to explain actually. Kangrip made better, but performed it not as well as Blackheart. Blackheart using lower amounts of tanks, but using them better. And Kangrip kinda made more tanks, but it doesn't help him. This Hydra is pretty huge if you use it. Blackheart walking with ACU. More tanks for Blackheart and more mass because he just walked there with ACU and eco is balanced. On the other side, Kangrip have huge mass in bank, but he have a problem here because as soon as Blackheart will use all his tanks, he will push Kangrip back, and this PD will not help him because Blackheart will just push back. Blackheart doing some good reclaim here. First land factory on the bottom land, low ground for Kangrip. He needs some power. PDs actually will hurt. But gets one tank, another tank, but he is instantly retreating, and artillery is here in production. Also scout, very good, however he have radar. So it will allow the Kangrip to hold, but he don't have his own artillery, he don't have much. fourth factory almost done. Hungriff making with his U his fourth factory on third factory on the top. I hear those two shots, but they are wasted on the tanks. However, tanks moved too slow and they're gonna die. Artilleries are not killed here. There are more artilleries. Oh, this is gonna die really fast. Two shots, yeah, it's gonna die right now. And Gangriff is losing high ground. And he just GG's. Ha ha ha.